need an old bridge. So this will be causing delays. This won't be cleared until early tomorrow morning, so try to avoid it if you can. And now this message, get to Kohl's Veterans Day weekend sale. This Friday and Saturday only, Kohl's has great savings on big names in outerwear like Columbia for your entire family. Save even more when you shop early bird Saturday morning at Kohl's Veterans Day weekend sale. Buy three at Kohl's. Here on Outside, what you're seeing, let me know, 877-466-1010. I'm Jennifer Fogarty, next report at 812. Now the official 1010 Winds AccuWeather 4-day forecast, sponsored by My Son the Waiter, a Jewish tragedy at the Triad Theater. Here's meteorologist Brian Thompson with this live report.
Definitely not a fair amount of sunshine so far this morning. A lot of high clouds around right now. I think it's sort of picking up a little bit as we get into the afternoon. Despite the sunshine, it is going to be a chilly day today. We're starting out in the 30s this morning. We're only time high around 49 this afternoon. And with those clouds moving in, tonight will not be quite as chilly. Only dropping to 44. And after some morning clouds tomorrow, some sunshine will return for the afternoon. It'll be quite as chilly with a high of 56 tomorrow. Sunshine on Monday with a high of 57, and we're back up to 63 on Tuesday. And then it has clouds and sun. It looks like we'll stay in the 60s on Wednesday before it turns a lot colder tomorrow or later next weekend. Next weekend, we're looking at temperatures probably only near 40 in the afternoon. Right now in Central Park, sunshine at 38 degrees, humidity 57%, and a westbound at 5. Again, 38, and we're heading up to 49 in Big Sound. Now back here with the meteorologist Brian Thompson on New York's weather station.
New giant balloons are coming for the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade this year, and they're being tested today at City Field. Public won't be allowed in, but the media will. The balloons are the Pillsbury Doughboy, Pikachu, Paddington, the Red Power Ranger, Skylanders Eruptor, and the Tank Engine. It's going to be the 88th annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade this year, November 27th, starting at 9 a.m. Queens News Time 8:14. It's the next night in Brooklyn, but it definitely was not the Devil's Night. Sports in 1 minute.
Considered viable until after it graduates from medical school. Hi, I'm Brad Zimmerman. Come see my new comedy.
The New York Times calls it great comedy, and the Huffington Post raves the laugh your tongue is off.
Joan Rivers once said, I've had three great opening acts, Billy Crystal, Gary Shandling, and Brad Zimmerman. Catch My Son the Waiter at the Triad Theater, Brooklyn, 72nd Street. Call 212-868-4444 or visit mysonthewaiter.com.